A train derailment has shut down a portion of 13th Street in Terre Haute. According to the Terre Haute Police Department, a section of 13th Street from Margaret Avenue to Voorhees is closed. As you can see, the train cars remain upright. Drivers are advised to use an alternative route.